Welcome back to UFO Planet. I'm Darren Crapo. On today's show, I have four amazing sightings for you, including this spectacular photo from Switzerland. That's right now on UFO Planet.
UFO Planet.
Our first UFO observation today comes from Germany. The observers were on their way to a sporting event, and while they were driving down the highway between Frederikstall and Blakenlock, they saw an object that appeared to be hovering in the air. They described it as being as large as a plane, but shaped like a cigarette. From a distance, they wondered if maybe it was a microwave antenna on a communications tower, but when they got closer, they were able to see that that was not the case. The object was observed for about 5 minutes until the observers were too far away to see it anymore. Next, we are off to California, where we have a series of five separate video clips that we have stitched together to make one long video. It appears to show a rectangular object slowly moving as it hovers above a hillside. This observation was recorded by someone who had just spent the day at the beach on Vandenberg Air Force Base in California. The observer pulled over to capture the footage, which is always a good idea. Oddly enough, the object was heading straight towards a tracking station that is part of a network responsible for tracking all objects in orbit. From the observer's vantage point, he was unable to see any markings, he couldn't see a tail fin, or a cockpit, and those are all things that you would expect to see if this were a blimp. And you have to admit, we all wondered if it was, right? And he also admits that it was at a considerable distance, so maybe he just couldn't see them. Apparently, this type of object isn't typical for the area. We think that in reality, it's not typical for any area. Now we are off to Europe, Amersfoort in the Netherlands to be exact, and sorry if I mispronounced that name. An observer had been out working in the garden when they got this unmistakable urge to look up into the sky. I always wish I would feel that. I've never felt it. That's when they noticed a shiny object moving slowly from the north to the south. At first they thought it was a bird or a balloon, but after 20 minutes or so, the object came to a complete stop and changed heading to the northwest. It made no sound. At least one expert believes this is a weather balloon. It's really hard to tell from the video. However, a snapshot was also captured and is of much higher quality than the video. In the still photo, it tends to look like a ring. Could this be a weather balloon or a child's balloon? What do you think?
UFO Planet.
Our final sighting today comes from the beautiful mountains in Lacing, Switzerland. This observation was accidental and consists of a single amazing photograph. The person taking the photo was walking in the mountains, snapping photos of nature. Once they sorted all the photos out later the same day, they discovered an object in a single photo that left them wondering what it was and how they had missed it at the time. They did some research and contacted the local air traffic control and local media to see if anyone had any information or had reported a UFO sighting. The answer they got was a solid no. The object clearly looks like a saucer tilted to one side. Pretty convincing photo, actually. Now we have to ask ourselves, is this an actual UFO or a bug or maybe a bird or some other unexplainable object? What do you think?
Thank you.
Well, that does it for another episode of UFO Planet. I hope you all enjoyed the sightings I selected for today's program. I just want to say thanks to everyone that's sending emails and commenting on the YouTube videos. I appreciate the support very much. My favorite today was the single photograph from Switzerland. What about you? My name's Darren Crapo. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you next time on UFO Planet.